A memorandum of understanding was signed between the National Mission for Clean Ganga, State Program Management Group Uttarakhand, and Indorama Charitable Trust for upgradation and development of ghats and crematoria in Badrinath. The MOU was signed in presence of Union Minister of Jal Shakti, Gajendra Singh Shekhawat, Director General of NMCG, Rajiv Ranjan Mishra, and other senior officials also graced the event.
Namami Gange has really gathered momentum and it's successful in getting support and attention of stakeholders. So people are joining, local people are joining, students are joining, and our projects are moving with good speed now. Several projects we have completed, and what's more important than completion of project, that people are now talking about bringing flow back into the river, and then several district magistrates, committees, they have started working in that direction also. So it gives me a lot of satisfaction to say that yes, the program has moved ahead with much more momentum and it's gathering momentum. So we really see good success in future.
The total cost of the development project is Rs 26.64 crore. Ganga River holds great significance in the lives of millions of people in the country as it passes through five states of India.